हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू लिफ्ट इंडिया फिल्मोत्सव वर्ल्ड सिनेफेस्ट 2020. वी आर हियर विद आवर जूरी मेंबर मिस नयनी दीक्षित. शी इज अ ग्रेजुएट ऑफ FTII पुणे, व्हिच इज अ प्राइम फिल्म इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंडिया. वेलकम नयनी विद लिफ्ट इंडिया. पहले मैं आपसे ये जानना चाहूंगा कि आपका जो एक्सपीरियंस है लिफ्ट इंडिया के साथ, पिछले 2 वर्षों से आप इससे जुड़ी हुई हैं एज जूरी मेंबर. आप पहले शॉर्ट फिल्म जूरी एंड स्टूडेंट फिल्म जूरी में रही थी 2019 में, एंड 2020 एडिशन, विच इज आर 4th एडिशन, इसमें आप स्टूडेंट फिल्म जूरी मेंबर हैं. तो आपका एक्सपीरियंस क्या रहा लिफ्ट इंडिया के साथ अब तक का?
जब फिल्म गई थी सिलेक्शन के लिए, तब तो बस ऐसा होता था कि प्लीज हमारी फिल्म सिलेक्ट हो जाए. लेकिन जब आप इस तरफ होते हैं, व्हेन यू आर ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ द स्टोरी, देन यू रियलाइज ओ इट इज डिफिकल्ट हु टू चूज, हु नॉट टू, व्हाट टू डू, ऐसा हो जाता है. एंड देन यू रियलाइज नो 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 इट इज ओके इफ यू सिलेक्ट समबडीज फिल्म एंड इफ यू डोंट, एंड देन यू थिंक अरे यार ये क्या हो गया, ये भी अच्छी है, वो भी अच्छी है, किसे अवार्ड दें. देन यू रियलाइज कि ये कितना मुश्किल काम है. उससे पहले तो लगता है कि अरे हमारी तो फिल्म सिलेक्ट नहीं की, अरे हम तो जीते नहीं. बट देन आफ्टर व्हेन यू बिकम अ जूरी और यू बिकम अ जज, यू आर ऑन द सिलेक्टिंग पैनल, ये बहुत ही डिफिकल्ट काम है.
तो जब आप लिफ्ट इंडिया के साथ एज अ जूरी मेंबर जुड़ी, क्योंकि उसके पहले साल आपकी एक फिल्म आई थी, आई रिमेम्बर फॉर लिफ्ट इंडिया फिल्म उत्सव इन 2018, इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन, द फिल्म्स नेम वाज सारी रात.
नो, इट वाज शनिवार को 2 बजे.
शनिवार को 2 बजे, दैट्स राइट, यस. सो उसके बाद आपको जब हमने अप्रोच किया फॉर द जूरी, सो आपको कैसा महसूस हुआ? आपको क्या लगा कि इज इट वर्थ जॉइनिंग लिफ्ट इंडिया?
वर यू इन?
ओह ओके, आई एम हैप्पी टू नो दैट, बिकॉज़ यू नो व्हेन वी अप्रोच्ड यू टू जॉइन लिफ्ट इंडिया एज अ जूरी मेंबर, वी वर थिंकिंग you know, you will reject it, you will not, because Lift India is not a very big festival. It's just started out only in the 3rd edition. We are doing it, you know, at a very low profile, low key profile festival. So we were not very confident that you would accept our offer to be part of the jury. So thanks a lot for having accepted.
I was elated. Not only ke are mujhe is like samjha apne ki main jury banu, but I was elated ki mujhe bahut sari filme dekhne ko milengi, that too student films. क्योंकि देर आर मैनी, हम तो वही फिल्म देख पाते हैं ना, व्हाटएवर द फेस्टिवल हैज बीन सिलेक्टेड, व्हाटएवर फिल्म्स हैव बीन सिलेक्टेड बाय द फेस्टिवल और द जूरी. सो ऑडियंस तक वही फिल्म्स आते हैं जो जूरी के थ्रू गए होते हैं. बट देर आर लॉट ऑफ फिल्म, सो आई वॉज हैप्पी कि अरे वाह, मुझे तो बहुत सारी फिल्म देखने को मिलेंगी, एंड दैट टू फ्रॉम डिफरेंट कंट्रीज, जिनको के कई बार ऐसा होता है कि आप देख नहीं पाते हैं, तो आपको ये चांस मिल जाता है कि आप स्टूडेंट फिल्म्स देखते हैं दैट यू फ्रॉम डिफरेंट कंट्रीज ऑल ओवर द ग्लोब. ऑल्सो दोज फिल्म्स विच आर नॉट एनीवेयर ऑन एनी प्लेटफॉर्म. सो आई वाज इलेटेड.
या बिकॉज लास्ट ईयर वी गॉट फिल्म्स फ्रॉम अबाउट 40 कंट्रीज, एंड दिस ईयर फॉर द 2020 एडिशन, फॉर 4th एडिशन, वी गॉट फिल्म्स फ्रॉम ऑलमोस्ट 55 कंट्रीज. एंड interestingly, we've got films from more than 60 film institutes from around the world, and some of the best film institutes that we have, which is you know, films like institutes like London Film School or Prague Film School or New York Film Academy, and you know, from Iran, from Turkey, from India, of course, we've got a lot of films, and Australia also, and Japan also. So China, of course, Russia, Russian Federation films are also there. So across the globe, we've got different diaspora of films and different subjects of films which have come in short films and also for the student films. So what is, since you were part of the short film category last year, also the student film category, so what is the difference that you see between the short films which were provided or selected and as compared to the student films? I mean, what is the difference you see between them?
Well, I wouldn't say, I wouldn't put it that way that there is any difference because these students later they become the professionals. So, but yes, of course, experience matters. तो students से जब आप धीरे धीरे travel करते हैं and when you become a film professional, when you become a professional actor or when you become a professional filmmaker, then there is a slight difference in the sense आपका experience साथ काउंट हो जाता है. यू मेक योर पाथ, यू कार्व योर पाथ विथ योर एक्सपीरियंस. सो दैट इज द ओनली डिफरेंस. अदरवाइज इफ यू टॉक टू मी अबाउट, आई हैव इमेंस लव फॉर स्टूडेंट्स अक्रॉस द ग्लोब बिकॉज आई एम कमिंग फ्रॉम अ फिल्म स्कूल. आई हैव बीन वंडरफुल टीचर्स लाइक रिजू भाई एंड आई हैव वंडरफुल अदर टीचर्स ऑल्सो. सो आई हैव इमेंस लव फॉर द फिल्म मेकिंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो आई वुडंट put all my lovely students who have made films in a different manner because a student becomes a professional later. So yeah, that is the only difference that you learn your craft with your experience as well.
So as what are the kind of films that you recall from the previous edition, from our third edition in 2018, where you were part of the short film jury and the student film jury? Any films that you remember now, because it's been more than a year, almost 1.5 years now. Can you recall any of those films? Because we didn't have this online conversation sessions at that time, so we can take advantage of that and get some perspective in your from your end on those films.
I clearly recall one film which was brilliant in terms of cinematography and color palette selection and choreography was Platform 13.
Yes,
And
yes,
second, which I
that got the
remember, is
best film award
Location.
in my
Yes. Second, I remember was Location. Third was Depressed. And there was one animation जिसका मैं नाम भूल गई हूँ, but we had wonderful animations also from Iranian film industry. So
Yes.
these are the few films I still remember. And there was one film from Singapore Film School. It was a horror because I love thrillers and I love horror genre. So I still remember one film. It was a 15 to 20 minute film. No dialogues, nothing, but the kind of gray palette the student had selected and the kind of horror which he wanted to tell to the audience without any dialogue. It was brilliant. I've forgotten the name, but it was some film from Singapore Film School.
Okay. What is the what are the elements that you're looking for, since you're also part of the student film category? So and you yourself are a trained artist from FTII, and you have worked extensively with the trained filmmakers in India. So what is it that you are looking at the student films that you have witnessed from across the world? Because we've got films from so many different film institutes, and every film institute has a different kind of films or subjects and the technique and the styling, so what are those elements, so that our the student filmmakers, they should keep in mind what is the jury keeping in mind when they are watching their films?
First and foremost thing, which is very, very important, sometimes we overlook it, is storyboard. There was a time when students were taught to make sketches and place them on a board. So now everything is digital, so it is still easier for us. I would suggest that even if you don't know how to sketch, write down, note down the storyboard. Suppose if somebody has to enter left of the frame and exit right of the frame, please write it in a storyboard. Because if you have a perfect storyboard, you have a perfect story to tell. And then your camera work would go fine, your editing would go fine, and so much so that you would be able to understand what sort of background score you have to choose. Because personally, if you ask me, I really enjoy TV series and films and student films which have good background score also, because you're half of the battle you won. Agar aapka background score aapki story se match karta hai, I'm not saying that you need a lot of music. It can be a silent thing also. It can be a silent treatment also for the film. But if you have a perfect storyboard, you would be able to express and deliver your story in a given time with less efforts, with less money to spend, and within the time frame you have been given by the student or whatever your diploma time frame.
I hope this is going to help a lot of students who are watching this. And so what are the kind of films that you see this year? Are there any different from what you saw last year? What is the kind of quality of the films that you saw this year as opposed to the previous years?
Riju ji, you have no idea how happy I am, because this year, student, I was shocked and happy. Oh my God, students itni achhi filmein banate hain. These films should be on OTT platforms and world should watch such films. I had few films, like I would say I had 10 films in my mind where every day I used to get up and watch them again and do abracadabra, ki kisko which award should go to which film. And I thought, oh God, if I give this award to this film, and no, I think I'm getting biased. Every day I watch those films twice or thrice. So students, first of all, student is one community which has immense imagination in their heart and soul, which has immense and huge humongous story in their mind. So because they want to deliver those stories to the world, they put their heart and soul, and that is, and for me, it is there on the screen. I can see their effort and I can see their love for their film. So, is saal jo films maine dekhe hain, we have more films than previous year. So I was very happy that I have a lot of films to watch. First, I was counting films. Oh, I have 52 films, 55 films. I was very happy. Second thing, through those films, I was able to see different culture across the globe. There were few films where particular culture or some ritual, some society ritual was there, and the kind of attires they have selected for the film, so much so the color palette they have selected, it gives you a lot of notification for that culture and for that country. So yes, students are really working hard these days.
Any message that you would like to give to the student filmmakers, which would inspire them to make even better films?
To them, I would definitely want to say that they should, whenever they want to make a film, be it a student film or a short film or any kind of film, they should make sure that they have a perfect clean cut storyboard. Second, they should understand the fact that they must conduct actor handling workshop as well, because these two things sometimes we overlook. We sometimes think, "Arey, ye to set pe ho jayega." No, it is not like that. Actor handling workshop is a very important thing for a director, for assistant directors, and also for the actors, so that when everybody is on the same page, you waste less time, you waste less money. You know, I should not say waste. You can make a better film in less money, in less resources, and in lesser time.
Is there any particular way of getting to know whether a student film, you know, because we are primarily catering to independent filmmakers, that's what we are selecting. We are not a star-driven festival. We are focusing on independent filmmakers, whether be it student filmmakers or independent filmmakers. Most of the films that we receive are unreleased films, whether be it feature films or short films or music for videos, etc. And most of these films are doing their India premiere, Asia premiere, in fact. Like this year, we have selected more than 400 films from these 55 countries which were given to us. Unfortunately, we cannot screen them this year because of the COVID. But definitely, we are shortlisting these films for the nominations. You have shortlisted some student films to be nominated for the awards, which we will be announcing from the 15th of December. And the final award declaration will be done on the 25th of December. Once we get this final decisions from your end. So is there any way of knowing that these films that you're receiving, do they belong to a trained filmmaker coming from a film institute, or it's been made by an independent filmmaker who's not been trained as a filmmaker, you know? Is there any difference between these two kind of filmmakers that you can make out by watching the films?
Riju ji, I would say filmmaking is one thing which is totally dependent on a craft, and craft is all about your imagination. Because ऐसा नहीं होता, इट्स नॉट लाइक अ डॉक्टर्स डिग्री और इट्स नॉट लाइक अ इंजीनियर्स डिग्री. इट इज ऑल अबाउट योर इमेजिनेशन एंड विच कम्स विद आई बिलीव गॉड गिव्स यू दैट थिंग. एंड आई डोंट थिंक कि ऐसा कुछ जरिया होता है कि आप पता लगा सकें. और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि अगर किसी फिल्म मेकर ने कोई ब्रिलियंट फिल्म बनाई है, देन आई डोंट थिंक वी शुड इवन ट्राई टू फिगर आउट. बिकॉज फिल्म मेकिंग इटसेल्फ इज सच अ ब्यूटिफुल थिंग. यू आर पुटिंग फोर्थ योर इमेजिनेशन एंड यू आर वीविंग अ स्टोरी, गिविंग इट टू योर ऑडियंस. सो इट्स लाइक व्हेन वी वर चिल्ड्रन एंड अ ग्रैंड मदर एंड ग्रैंड फादर यूज टू टेल अस अ स्टोरी एंड वी यूज टू स्लीप. सो इफ देर इज अ कन्विक्शन लाइक दिस कि आप 100 बार भी एक कोई स्टोरी सुन रहे हैं, स्टिल यू आर इमेजिनिंग व्हेन योर ग्रैंड मदर इज टेलिंग योर स्टोरी, देन इट इज फाइन. दे वर नॉट ट्रेन्ड. यस, ट्रेनिंग गिव्स यू अ बेटर पर्सपेक्टिव टू मेक अ फिल्म, एंड ट्रेनिंग गिव्स यू अ बेटर और वाइडन्ड थॉट प्रोसेस टू डील विद द सोसाइटी ऑल्सो.
Yes, precisely. That's why I asked, because not every filmmaker can afford to go into these film institutes because it's quite expensive. So, and most of the filmmakers that we have in the past have actually never been to any film institute. So a lot of in the modern world, a lot of filmmakers, aspiring filmmakers, want to get into a film institute, and they lose heart, and in fact they lose their way midway and give up in pursuing the film career, or becoming a filmmaker. So which is why I asked you this question: is it necessary for any aspiring filmmaker to enter into a film
Education,
school?
for me, education is very important. If it comes to any business, education is definitely important. I wouldn't deny the fact कि अगर मुझे if I given a chance कि मुझे अगर कुछ ऐसा मिले कि हाँ मुझे कोर्स करना है विच इज रिलेटेड टू फिल्म मेकिंग, डेफिनेटली आई वुड पुश दैट पर्सन कि नहीं आप ये करो. बिकॉज इफ यू हैव टेक्निकल नॉलेज फ्रॉम फ्रॉम अ यू नो ट्रेन टीचर और फ्रॉम अ स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम एन इंस्टीट्यूट, तो फायदा ये होता है दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड द टेक्निकलिटीज एंड वॉट ऑल इज हैपनिंग इन द वर्ल्ड एंड वॉट काइंड ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी वी आर यूजिंग, वॉट सॉर्ट ऑफ न्यू कलर पैलेट्स आर देयर फॉर द फिल्म मेकिंग. ये सारी चीजें, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर कैसे बनाते हैं, एडिट कैसे करते हैं, एविड का एडिट क्या है, स्टीनबेक का एडिट क्या है, इस तरह की चीजें होती हैं. ऑफकोर्स इंस्टीट्यूट इसमें बहुत मदद करते हैं और आप ये समझ पाते हैं व्हाट इज 16 mm, व्हाट इज 25 mm, एंड व्हाट इज 17, एंड व्हाट इज डिजिटल. सो दीज वी ऑलवेज से दैट डिग्री कभी बेकार नहीं जाती, डिग्री हमेशा ही काम आती है. तो अच्छा ये भी होता है दैट जब आप इस तरह के इंस्टीट्यूट्स में जाते हैं तो आपको डिफरेंट कल्चर देखने को मिलता है और डिफरेंट तरीके की फिल्म मेकिंग देखने को मिलती है एक छत के नीचे. उसके लिए आपको इधर उधर भागना नहीं पड़ता. But yes, in the end, it is all about your imagination. Premchand has never gone to any school to learn how to write Godan and Nirmala.
Precisely that. So I hope the selection of films this year by the Lift India selection panel did not let you down in selecting, in
Oh, not
judging
at
these
all.
films for the different
Not at
categories.
all.
And could you or would you like to mention few names of the films that have left some sort of a mark in your head?
नहीं, आई डोंट थिंक आई शुड मेंशन दोज नेम्स बिकॉज देन पीपल विल गेट टू नो व्हाट आर दोज फिल्म्स जो मेरे मुझे बहुत ज्यादा पसंद आई हैं. ऑफ कोर्स मेरे मुंह
Well,
पर
I
है
mean,
वो
yeah,
नाम,
exactly.
लेकिन मैं बिल्कुल नहीं बताना
So,
चाहूंगी.
students, you know, my situation is very precarious because you know my jury is something which is absolutely working independently, and I have actually no say because
No
they are the
way,
ones.
not at all. There were films from London, from UK, there were films from Turkey, there were films from Iran, there were films from Russia. इतने सारे कंट्रीज थे और मैं कंट्रीज देखकर बिल्कुल भी फिल्म चूज नहीं कर रही थी. मैं जानबूझकर नोइंगली आई स्किप द पार्ट. आई डू नॉट सी कि फ्रॉम विच कंट्री दिस फिल्म हैज कम फ्रॉम. नो आई डोंट वांट टू. मैं ये सिर्फ देख रही थी कि इस फिल्म में काम क्या हुआ है. सो नहीं, मैं वो बिल्कुल नहीं बताऊंगी.
So I am also waiting for the final judgment from your end for the awards, and I really am once again thank you for being part of this Lift India and helping us grow and attain that integrity and prestige that we are vying for.
You have no idea. Pleasure is all mine, and I feel so elated. As soon as you send me a mail, films has been arrived. I'm sending you the list. I go, yay! Then I make my chai. मैं सब कुछ सेटअप कर लेती हूँ. बिस्किट विस्किट चाय रख लेती हूँ कि मैं 2-3 घंटे नहीं उठूँ. एंड यू हैव नो आइडिया हाउ हैप्पी आई फील व्हेन आई वॉच दीज फिल्म, स्पेशली स्टूडेंट फिल्म, बिकॉज आई हैव इमेंस लव फॉर ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स अक्रॉस द ग्लोब.
I would also like to know that would you be interested in continuing with us as a jury member for our next editions?
All my life, all my life.
Thank you. Anything else that you
Thank you
would
so
like to
much.
say to the audience here?
All I would want to say that please forgive me if I am not able to choose a film, not because it is your fault. It is because there's a tough competition. There's a competition like tooth and nail. So please forgive me that if there is anything from my part कि मैं किसी की फिल्म सिलेक्ट नहीं कर पाई. इट इज नॉट योर फॉल्ट. आई वुड से कि आपने मुझे कंफ्यूज कर दिया होगा इतने सारे फिल्म में, इतनी ब्यूटीफुल फिल्म्स बना बना के. थैंक
Thank you, Nani, for
यू.
joining us and talking to us such elaborately and you know throwing light on the kind of films that we have and what you're looking at while judging the films. I'm sure it's going to help a lot of student filmmakers who are submitting their films to us. And I look forward to your continued support and association with Lift India. Thank you,
Oh,
Nani.
definitely, definitely. Thank you, Rijuri. Thank you. Bye-bye, everyone.